everybody say surfing on Kamchatka, you're crazy.
I think it's any surfer's dream to score untouched, undiscovered waves.
So much potential and nobody explores coastline.
It just looks insane, dude.
So hard and freezing, maybe minus 25.
Forecast is changing every second, but it's like 10 to 15 foot swell.
That says it's 6 meters.
Offshore swell, we got a helicopter on call.
Immigration guys took our passports.
What's the saying? It's not an adventure unless something goes wrong. We're in the midst of that. We're deep in it now.
That's like a meter and a half of snow.
Getting all nervous about the weather.
Stop, man!
Losing ways to communicate with people back home.
Credit cards don't work anymore.
Any swell that hits this coastline while we're here, we need to go back to that wave.
Everybody survive!
Those fingers, it's the last chance, bro.
I did not think that I'd ever be the first one to surf a wave that no one's ever surfed before.